your joy with sadness.
Jesus!
But today God has changed it.
Jesus!
Come on, come on, let me pray for her. And the island has come. The devil wanted to miss. Are you hearing me? Not be play. This will not be our play. The devil wanted to miss your happiness with sadness. I see you cry, but you're laughing. But in the name of Jesus, as I'm talking, immediately it is over. Hear me? It will happen. Your sister, look at me. Your sister that buried the son few days ago will soon die. Are you hearing me? Hear me? Will soon die. They gave your sister a date. They wanted that your. It is not even the son that wanted to die. The son took the place of the mother. All the things you're seeing. All this, the way you're seeing, that is how the mother died before the son started crying. Now, hear me now. He took the place of the mother. And right now, the day they were burying that little child, which was yesterday night by 12 o'clock, that place, somebody came there and backed sound. Send it back to that place that thing happened. And said that they did not need the child, that who they need is the mother. Registering a new file. Concerning the mother, any man who registers a new sign, whoever registers a new sign, is ready to throw all power for you. Let that person go down, go down, go down, go down. In the name of Jesus. Anybody that open new fight for you, for evil to happen now, come against you, that person shall go down. All the young men, open your hands. I speak to you now. As long you are a man, that you are in this place, I open a new door for you. To any man that is standing here, I am giving you 28 days. If nothing happened, it's not my fault. 28 days. Any man that is standing here, for these 28 days, you must receive one new thing. I say it again, 28 days. Any man that is standing here, I give you 28 days. It's either a call, it's either a promise, it's either a gift, it's either a new thing. I decree that a man will never have rest until he looks for you. Any former door that needed to open for you to ascertain into any good thing that belongs to you, that door must be open. May the Lord answer you. May the Lord answer you. Left and right, may the Lord answer you. Will you hear me? A surprise that men will ask, where do you go? Surprise from your sister. Surprise from your brother. Surprise from your boss. Receive that surprise.